Governor Walker compared public employees in Wisconsin to terrorists. And he's out on the presidential trail saying, if I can deal with 100,000 public employees, I can deal with ISIS. I'm not looking at any terrorists in this room. And we need to make sure we call Scotty out on that. There are not terrorists in this room. There are hardworking public employees who go to work every day to provide a service. You're not a servant. You provide a service to the citizens of this state. And for that, I thank you.